here for today's session for 10th max is check whether the following curve is a function. So you here you have a curve like this, and this is a curve, a straight line is the curve here. A curve drawn in the graph represents a function if every vertical line intersecting the curve in at most one point. So at most one point means you should, the point of when you draw a line, vertical line, the point of intersection should be at most only one point. So here if you draw a vertical line, look here. So here this is the vertical line, and you can see the curve intersects at two points. So this is not representing a function. Here in this graph, when you draw a vertical line, you can see the line intersects the given curve at only one point. So it is a function. So at most one point. So this is very important point you have to note when you are checking whether a curve is a function or not. So try out this problem for homework. You will have it in your book. I'm just drawing a rough diagram for you. So this is your, these are the two sums that you have to work out for your homework. Try out this sums. Here, the next question we are going to discuss today is, let f be a function from a to b, be a function and defined by f of x is equal to x by 2 minus 1, where a is equal to this and b is equal to this. We have to represent it in set of ordered pairs, a table and an arrow diagram. So the first thing we have to do is set of ordered pairs. So when an element from x, A, set A is taken, let us represent it as x, then the corresponding value of y is, so the function is x by 2 minus 1. So x is 2 here, so 2 by 2 minus 1, so 1 minus 1, 0. So the corresponding ordered pair is 2 comma 0. So for x is equal to 4, y is equal to 4 by 2 minus 1, so 2 minus 1 which is equal to 1. So the corresponding ordered pair is 4 comma 1. So when x is equal to 6, y is equal to 6 by 2 minus 1, so 3 minus 1 which is equal to 2, so 6 comma 2. X is equal to 10, y is equal to 10 by 2 minus 1, so 5 minus 1 which is equal to 4, so 10 comma 4. X is equal to 12, y is equal to 12 by 2 minus 1, so which is 6 minus 1, so 5, so 12 comma 5. So f of x is equal to, you have to represent in terms of a set of ordered pairs, so 2 comma 0, 4 comma 1, 6 comma 2, 10 comma 4 and 12 comma 5. So the next one is, you have to represent it in a table. So table is, so this is your x and this is f of x. So for 2 you get 0, 4 you get 1, 6 you get 2, 10 you get 4 and 12 you get 5. So the next one is an arrow diagram. So these are the two sets A and B, and function f of x is from A to B. So write the elements of A here, elements of B. So 0, 1, 2, 4, 5 and 9. So 0 becomes, 2 becomes 0, 4 becomes 1, 6 becomes 2, 10 becomes 4 and 12 becomes 5. So 9 is left over. Okay. So this is a this is the end of the problem. So I will give you example, another problem for you to work out. Here for today's homework for you, represent the function f is equal to 1, 2, 2, 3, 4, 3 and 5, 4 through an arrow diagram, a table, a graph. So this is for today's session. Thank you.